by me to learn more or schedule an in-person meeting.
Northeast Indiana is an area that is steeped in history, but it's also looking towards the future. And I'm really curious about what that future might be.
Keeping our workforce competitive, how will it adapt?
And making sure our children have what they need to grow and succeed.
How do we best position ourselves for the future while holding on to who we are?
It's how we band together as people, as neighbors, to solve problems together and to prosper.
Our region is something to be proud of.
Brian Mandel at Live Melissa Long, 21 Alive.
These are hard times for moms and dads. A lot of kids like me don't have a warm coat for this winter. That's why the Volunteer Center is helping kids stay warm. Donate a new or gently used coat at these locations between November 14th and December 6th. For more information, call 260-424-3505 or go to volunteerfortwayne.org. Thank you for making this kids' holiday warmer for Coats for Kids.
It's by the stove, sniffing around. Go get him, Cosmo.
I do quite a bit of holiday shopping, and I use Ebates for all of it.
I earn cash back just by doing the shopping I was going to do anyway. I use that cash back to buy more gifts.
What does it matter, beautiful? Ticket to play? Huh?
Without any hesitation, your baby trusts you most. So wrap them in the comfort and protection of Pampers Swaddlers.
Orion!